all continents put together will fit into Africa.
Whatever